Girls high school soccer with Duluth Denfeld hosting Grand Rapids on this autumn night. Denfeld scores first as Cameron Hill beats out all the defenders to get up on the board 1-0. Later on, Mackenzie Colin goal for Grand Rapids, snatched one off the ground, keeping the Hunters at bay. Later, the Hawks speeding it to Hunter territory, but the goalkeeper dives in for the save. This one, a low-scoring affair, but Denfeld scores twice more in the second half to win 3-0.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.